We first met was actually at the Blackstone, which is in Mount Pleasant, before we actually knew of each other. My girlfriend Abby was roommates with Justin's roommate at the time.
Yep.
And he asked who this babe was, and then go ahead.
I had come with Abby's boyfriend at the time to the bar after we had been out at a party and sat down at the bar and saw Jamie dancing by the jukebox, and her great dance moves lured me in. So on the day I proposed, we were back home in my town of Kindy, kind of Port Austin area as well. So we drove up to the breakwall. I had it all planned out to walk to the end of the breakwall and propose. And on the way, it started raining. So I started kind of getting nervous on a backup plan, texting my mom, texting her dad on plans, and we ended up just walking out.
Bugs everywhere.
Yep. So we got
a backup plan with an ice cream shop, but we didn't have to have that. And yeah, I'm a teacher, and my students wrote him a letter probably a week or two before, like, you guys have been together for 3 years, are you going to pop the question? And then you wrote a letter to her and was like, hopefully by the time you're reading this, you're becoming Miss Ventline. And that's how you really proposed. It was on the break wall, and it was rain everywhere.
Rain and bugs, but didn't
then you
matter.
Get down on Lindy.
Jamie, first let me apologize for the lined paper I'm using out of my portfolio. It's the only one resource I have here at Mom's. I can't believe the day is here, the day I get to call you my wife and we start the next chapter of our adventure together. And the day Robert will finally be correct in calling me your husband. I know the months, weeks, and days leading up to today, I felt a whirlwind of emotions. Now that we are in the same home stretch, I actually feel quite calm and secure as I know I'm marrying my best friend. The one who supports everything I do and encourages me to be the best person I can be. And I couldn't have found a better life partner even if I tried. That person is you. All of our ripe old ages, we have been through tough time and happy times alike that I don't think people double our age have had to encounter. Through it all, you continue to be my rock and put a smile on my face, even if I'm laughing at you and not with you at times. People often ask me, when did you know Jamie was the one? I know I shared it briefly with you before, but when you decided to take a chance with me and move to Nashville with me, I knew. I knew neither of us knew what the hell we were doing or what we were getting into. I knew then we were crazy in a good way, and I know if this girl trusts and loves me enough to leave a state where her whole support system is, she is strong and courageous enough to become my support system forever. There's too many special moments we've shared to keep it all on one piece of paper, but I want you to know how much I truly appreciate the person and partner you are to me. I know I don't tell you nearly enough. I can't wait to see my beautiful smile while I'm waiting at the altar today and next to see where the ride goes next. They can't call me a lifer if I left the price, right? Your ice cream, wine, and cookie-loving partner for the rest of your life. Love, Justin. Hope I didn't make you cry too much.
All right, Justin, I'm going to try and make this short and sweet since I know I can write you a novel and be all sappy, which I know you'll love. I honestly knew from day one you were the one. I remember telling you I've never felt this way before and you saying to me, yeah, while we were laying in bed, but it really was the truth. And only from those days forward has my love for you continued to grow stronger and stronger. And here we are, about to say I do. You truly are my best friend and the best thing that has ever happened to me. You calm me down and keep me in check when I need it most. You are patient with me even when I may not return the favor. You are so loving and supportive and can always make me smile, even when I am having the hardest of days. You truly know me better than I know myself, and I honestly couldn't have found a better person to go through this crazy life with. We have definitely had some ups and downs, but always found a way to work through it, and has only made our relationship stronger for that. I'm forever grateful. As they say, the best is yet to come. I can't wait to see what this next chapter holds as Mr. and Mrs., and what the future has in store for us. I'm so honored to be your wife, and can't wait to see you in a few short hours. I love you so much. I can't wait to marry you. Love always, Jamie. Hear the roots calling, universe bloom. Meet me in the garden. I planted. We'll be right back.
our first dance song is Kane Brown, Better Place.
I was driving to work one day in Nashville and was listening to it, and it talked about a green-eyed, brown-haired girl that kind of falls in love with, and they make each other a better place no matter where they're at. So this kind of took me back to being with Jamie and where we've been on our journey and where we continue to go.